Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. Hope you enjoy your stay. What I'm bringing you right now is a game of Regicide on a drift that I did the other day. Because, just a little preface here. I'm getting tired of playing team games and having people not care in the least about anything that's going on besides what's directly in front of them. So I'm just playing a lot of the only free-for-all game type I can play right now. And I'm showing you this because it was a particularly interesting situation here. I'm not going to say who does it, but I'm going to point him out when he comes on screen. But there's a specific guy I'm playing in this that was using a particularly, not going to say cheap, but overly effective, we can say that, tactic, and was kind of really bad the entire game, along with one other guy, but that's not the one I'm talking about. At the end of the game, you will see a little special bit of love mail that he sent me, and it's really gonna wrap the whole situation up together pretty nicely. Now, this guy is just, it's the exact kind of guy you'd expect. It's like, okay, there's one of them, but there's some lag there, that's not what I'm talking about. This is the exact kind of guy you expect to be doing this. Fits his profile exactly. Now, there's a little bit of lag and there's a host migration. Fits profile exactly. There he is. There's my buddy. That guy right there. And I bag him. I bag him deep. Alright, you guys name, you'll see him again, whatever. But this guy had like the little MLG Spartan emblem. His name had like that I in it, like where they say I beastly or I whatever. Oh, and then this guy right here, I don't know what he's doing. But yeah, he has that kind of persona. And and he's running around, and he's camping corners, and being a little girly about it, and using a bolt shot, only, with Promethean Vision. Here he is again, I think he gets me, yeah. It's funny that I bagged him so hard, and then he apparently was just so distraught over it that he couldn't even return the favor, which is good, because I don't want his little tiny little whatever. But yeah, this guy, and I hate when people do this. I hate it. It's one of the cheap tactics that, I mean, it's effective, but it's blatantly overpowered. I don't know why people say that's not. But I just realized that's what I was going to talk about in this video. But yeah, this guy is using one of the cheap tactics, which even here, you see that I rushed him with a sword, and his only reaction was to go in a corner, which I'm not sure he did that on purpose, but it was to go in a corner, cower, and try at point-blank range to charge his bolt shot. And that's just, it's just a sign, you guys, like, come on. But yeah, one of the things I want to talk about is bolt shot, then next is plasma grenades. No, this guy got me. He fucking, yeah. Plasma grenades, which I find, if you don't know why plasma grenades are kind of broken right now, I'll explain that in just a moment. And the DMR, but the DMR being on the totem, low on the totem pole for quote-unquote cheapness. But starting off, let's just talk about the bolt shot for a second here. I don't like the fact that you can spawn with a weapon that is, and this is spawn. See, this is why it's a problem. You can spawn with a weapon that can kill in one shot. If it misses, you can still probably take down shields and fire off your last couple of shots, and get a headshot with it. And is both more consistent and effective than the scattershot and the shotgun. That's not really balanced. And even if you want to say it's balanced by, oh, well, anyone can spawn with it, yes, you have a point there, but that's not, it still doesn't validate the point that it is a really, really, really strong weapon that you can spawn with. But I think it needs a bit of a nerf. I understand its place, but I'm not sure that's exactly how it's supposed to do that. It's just like, I can't think of anything to say, like, oh, here we go. Here he is, okay, oh, okay, let me interrupt this. Here he is again. And I'm using Promethean Vision, but I was experimenting with it. I never really use it. but which is fine. It's pretty cool. I like Green Team Vision. But he wouldn't even come around the corner. He was just throwing grenades, waiting for me to come around the corner. Like, dude, just play the damn game. But yeah, I can't think of anything to say about the bolt shot that doesn't sound like really, like butthurt or something. But it's not me being butthurt. It's just like straight up like, oh my god, it's so powerful. Oh my god, it has better range than a shotgun. Oh my god, it's freaking only noobs use this. Like, no, noobs use like the suppressor at long range. No, this guy, the bolt shot is just an any man's weapon, really. Doesn't matter who you are, things gonna tear you to shreds. Next thing I'll talk about really quick here is plasma grenades, and I'm getting real, really tired. Getting real tired of people using plasma grenades, period, on anything that isn't a person because of how they work now. And now correct me if I'm wrong, because I can be. I could be very wrong, it might just be my paranoia going. But plasma grenades within about 2 body lengths, as long as you throw in their general direction, pretty much always stick. On top of that, plasma grenades, right when you die, if you throw one, usually there's a good chance that at the very least you match a kill to a death for both of you, and it's like the person you got gained nothing. It's very annoying. People are, instead of shooting, they'll just run around, and when they feel scared, they start chucking plasma grenades, and, you know, God forbid they're in the right distance, because that pretty much is going to hit you. All right, I think so. There's going to be a really cool multi-kill kind of right here. This is pretty sick. In a bit, I'll interrupt myself and figure out what's going on. But yeah, it's kind of really annoying. Then the DMR, it just needs to have less bolt magnetism and sticking. Oh, here it is. 1, and 2, and 3. And, choke! But yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. But yeah, the DMR just needs to be nerfed. I can't talk about it, it's just how it is. It needs to be nerfed in some small degree. And right when this game ends, I stop moving when it's playing the scoreboard, and I see these two guys just, it's funny. You'll see. But yeah, so that's pretty much the end of this commentary. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you stay after for your little extra treat. So like I said, after this game, he sends me some love mail, and I guess I'm a bit of an instigator, because I did send him something. It was just jovial, it was something small, like, oh, nice bolt shot skills, you know, something like that. And he sent me these, so how about we see what he says? And it's probably going to be really quiet, so I apologize.
The funny thing is that you play on a console. PC for the win!
okay, alright. I like that made complete sense, and now you get to hear this kid's voice. Remember, MLG emblem, obnoxious colors, using a bolt shot, being a coward. Got it. So in that, to that I replied, I don't remember what I even replied with. Good lord, I mean, it was just so dumb. I think I told him that she was some kind of idiot, I don't know. But then I said, actually, no, wait, that's right. He sent me this before I even replied. I thought there were 3 messages each. So mad he had to message me. Yes, I'm so mad because I freaking went like 28 and 14 and 1 and destroyed you and bagged you deep. Right. So to that, I replied, yes, I am so mad. I'm so mad that I won. How logical. And then he sent this. So chapped at my BS skills. Well, dude, I'm super chapped, whatever the fuck that is. But, yeah. So the only thing I was wrong about here was that I thought his name was like iRecon or something. iRecon. Well, still, sad. Cool gamer tag. You can see right there. But yeah, so that was my experience. I hope you guys enjoyed it, because if I have any more of this, I will make sure to document it and put it in a video for you because this is too delicious to not share with you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed that game. It was pretty good gameplay, but this is kind of the star of the show. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope to see you on the next episode.